Welcome to Foodie Pinoy. We're going to cook tender and juicy fried chicken with the use of milk. Here are the ingredients. 1/2 cup fresh milk. 1/2 tablespoon salt. 1/2 teaspoon pepper. 1/2 cup all-purpose flour. 1/2 cup cornstarch. 1/2 tablespoon five spice powder, 1/2 tablespoon garlic powder, 1/2 teaspoon salt for breading, oil for frying, and 1/2 kilograms chicken. Prepare the breading. Combine all-purpose flour, cornstarch, 5 spice powder, garlic powder, and salt. Remove the chicken from the milk. Dredge in breading one at a time. Shake off excess breading. Deep fry the chicken. Cook for 15 to 20 minutes until chicken is golden brown. Try this recipe to level up your fried chicken. Thank you for watching. Enjoy! Support our channel by hitting the subscribe button and liking this video. Thank you. Till next time.